I read Animal Farm in high school, and at the time, it was really the first time I ever had been exposed to ideas of a political nature.
Every element of this show has stirred something up that's excited me in a way I haven't had in a while. The costumes are absolutely brilliant and evocative, and the music is going to add another layer. Just sitting and reading it yesterday, we were all like, oh, I can't believe, no, don't.
I'm thrilled. One of the things I love and one of my strengths is doing different things. I love changing it up. I love learning new skills. I play Clover the horse, who in the book is, you know, sort of the mama, you know. She's been around a while. I love her so much. I clicked with her in the audition. You know, I read a lot of different roles, and when I hit her, it was like I wasn't acting anymore.
People should expect something very visceral, something very imaginative. I think they should expect to be challenged and excited, and then to walk away and have a lot of discussions.
Because it's got one of the best casts that I've worked with in quite a while, directed by the capable and brilliant and vivacious May.
It's gonna be really fun, it's gonna be really cool, and it's going to spur incredible thought and discussion with people.
Animal Farm is robust, it's provocative, and it is always timely.
I don't know how to describe it. You'll have to come see.